idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here, points of access hard to come by and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates, but regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. This place is living up to its reputation as one of the noisiest corners of the footballing world. Now that does look a foul, referee's given a defending of the desperate variety. Japan can counter promptly here. That's been intercepted. Peter, I can't recall a better leader of the line than Marco van Basten.
Great scorer of goals, and of course a scorer of great goals.
Yeah, and because of that, the words audacious and spectacular come to mind, and I think they best sum up what he could muster on a consistent basis. Maradona, not one to lose out here, not against this opponent. Japan have it back, and they can go again. Looking for options for movement. Interception was most necessary. Good work on the right flank here. Maradona. Neymar. Japan so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. And that's been won straight back. Now Mbappe. Rice did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. A lot of big chance! It's loose now, shot!